just move your fat head that way. Thank you. Hello, how are you? Good. Yeah, I don't really have a great deal of time. I need to do my own makeup as well. So, although I have an idea actually, if it's okay with you, I'm going to put makeup on myself and makeup on you as well. Yeah, it's really fun. So, I have some... Just get a little bit closer. Some moisturiser. Okay, I'm just gonna get some of that out. Yeah, so I'm gonna apply this on me first. And then I'll apply it on you. Is that alright? Yeah. Smells really nice. Yeah, I just like to really rub it into my hands first, you know. Some foundation on now. So it's really windy outside at the minute. I know, I think a storm's coming. Could do with a good storm just to lift the atmosphere, you know. Colour as well. It's so lovely. A little bit dark, but then you just mix with a little bit of lighter colour. Yeah, and it just looks so good. So just get just a little bit, see? That might be too much, actually. Yeah, our skin tones are basically the same, so don't worry about it. Okay. Just gonna... That's not too bad. Yeah, that'll do. Yeah. Me first, obviously. Doesn't really matter that well. Yeah, sorry, there's a mirror behind you. I'm just looking in. Yeah, if you could just move your fat head that way. Thank you. Okay, so just getting this sponge is so clean. I mean, you know, jokes, but it's fine. Absolutely fine. Yeah, we're just going for a bit of a natural look today. You know. Oh, I forgot to apply the concealer first. Yeah, you want to apply that first. Well, I'd like to. It's really, you know, cheap and nasty stuff. It's not nasty. I'm gonna put it on you first. I know, I'm selfless. So just under the eyes. Lovely. And then just, no, you can do it. Oh, I'll do it, God's sake. Hang on. Yes, I know, you're paying for me to do your makeup, so I better do your makeup, whatever. Okay, ready? So, oh yeah, this is quite good actually. This particular concealer, yeah, really nice. And you know, you don't have to spend a fortune on makeup, it's just, yeah, exactly. It doesn't really blend that well with my skin tone, so, well, it's not too bad, actually. Right, I'm going to finish off my foundation, is that okay? Yeah, so I'm just going to dab that in there. Dab, 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 dab. All over. Yeah. So anyway, how's your day been or whatever? Yeah. Okay. So yeah, cool. Cool story. Anyway, so my nose, okay. You know, it's very peely lately, and I'm not sure why. Could have something to do with getting a bit of sunburn or something, you know. Yeah, maybe. Gonna check in a close-up mirror. Yeah, that's really good. Okay. Sorry, just need a little bit more into my eyes. Sorry? Oh, you don't want to use me to use the sponge on you. Okay, that's a bit weird. It doesn't look clean? Oh, come on. It's just foundation and bits of skin in it. It's not exactly an issue. Okay, well. Oh my gosh. Well, let me tell you what I'm gonna have to do next. Yeah, you just hang on. This lighting, you know, I like to have studio lights in my salons and things, but it really shows up. Yeah. Do you want me to do yours next? I will. Right, let's do yours then. Right, let's do your makeup. I'll just use my hands then if you're going to be awkward, yeah. Okay. Ready? Okay, so I'm now going to powder my face. I'd use my sponge, but I'm not going to use that on you, so don't worry. Too good for my sponge. Yeah, I just dab it directly on areas, you know, obviously. Okay. Ask you actually anything about what makeup you wanted today. Did you just want a natural look? A natural look with a nice lip colour? Yeah, okay. I can do that. Obviously. I say obviously because I am probably the best makeup artist. So what I'm doing now is just like, you know, dabbing my finger in the powder and just dabbing it under my eyes because, you know, they still look shiny sometimes and it's like, ugh, what a drag. Okay, so for you, I'm going to use a lovely brush. Okay, is that okay? One of these, yep. Really fluffy. Okay. Hang on. I was talking about myself. Okay, so then I'm going to put on a blusher. This is quite powerful. It's very, you know, very, whatever the word is, you know, dense in colour. So I literally am just going to go whoop, like that. Maybe a little more. Maybe a little more the other side. And you as well. I'm going to use the same brush. Yeah, it's clean. See? Right. I'm going to Okay, I want you to just good actually. Okay. So I'm now going to put on some mascara, and for me that's going to be it really, but you want some lippy and stuff. Yeah. Okay, I'm just going to apply it the other side as well, obviously. I'm going to use a different mascara for you. Yeah. Don't really want to use my good mascara for you. So. Okay, you ready? Blink, 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 blink. Yeah, you're doing what I just did. I blinked every time I did that. Sorry, I thought you were looking and learning. Blink, blink. Note. Okay, yeah, so blink. There we go. Jesus. Okay, that's lovely. So I'll just do the other eye. Ready? Yeah, you got it. There we go. Right. I never do my bottom lashes for some reason. Okay. That looks pretty good. Okay. Lovely. So, you want a bit of a lippy? How's this sort of colour? Yeah, it's a bit ratty and gross, but yeah, it's kind of like a purple, I guess, really dark. Mm-hmm. Okay, cool. Ready? That looks really good on you, actually. But can you just go mwah, 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 mwah? Lovely. Does that look okay? I think it's a little too strong actually. Can you just... I'll just rip a bit of this tissue off because the other bit's a bit... Okay. You ready? So I'm just gonna... So powerful now. Okay. I think that looks good. Yeah, you look lovely. Okay, so. Oh, yeah, I'll give you a mirror. Alright, there you go. What do you think? You like it? Oh, thank God, because I really couldn't be bothered to do that all again. Yeah. Good. Okay. Yeah. You wanted some nail varnish as well. I'm not painting your nails. Okay. Well, I haven't really got a lot, to be honest. I've got this colour I'm wearing now, so it looks like that. Yeah, that's really, it's really pretty, isn't it? Or you've got these two, which I like. I like to wear them as a combo. So put this orange on and then overlay one of your fingers with the sparkly. Yeah, look at that. It's gorgeous, isn't it? Absolutely gorgeous. So, what do you think? Yeah, I'd rather you didn't copy me. Yeah, go for these. Okay. Lovely. So I'll put them there for you. Don't forget them. Okay. And I hope you enjoy whatever you're doing that requires you to wear the makeup. Alright. See you later. Okay, get out. Thanks.